In this video, we are discussing random scan display. So in the random scan, that is a vector scan technique, the electron beam is directed only to that part of the screen where the picture is to be drawn rather than scanning the left to right, top to bottom of the whole screen, which you did in our raster scan. So that is the basic difference between this vector scan and this raster scan. In case of raster scan, we traced all the area of the screen horizontally, and also we are having the vertical retrace. But in case of vector scan, in this particular technique, which electron beam will be directed only for that part of the screen where the picture is going to be drawn. So it is also called vector display, stroke writing display, or calligraphic display. So here you can find this one. So where this particular line is going to get drawn, so accordingly this electron beam is moving accordingly. So in this way it is drawing one triangle. So picture definition is stored as a set of line drawing commands in an area of memory referred to as the refresh display file. To display a specified picture, the system cycles through the set of commands in the display file, drawing each component line in turn. And after all the line drawing commands are processed, the system cycles back to the first line command in the list so that the image can be redrawn. So here we are having a set of commands, and all those commands will be executed by drawing those commands. Executing those commands means we are drawing the respective diagrams accordingly. So random scan displays are designed to draw all component lines of a picture 30 to 60 times each second. So in this way we are having a set of commands, and those commands will be executed, so the picture will be drawn once, and then it will go on repeating executing of those commands, and it will be done 30 to 60 times for each second. So here we have discussed what is a random scan display.